This program is about everybody that lives in Jersey City, period. And they don't care about no records, no nothing. All you need is a high school diploma and a driver's license. That's it. I work for the local three union. It's been the best thing that ever happened to me. The steps I went through with Mr. O'Day here on 440, right across the street from Pizza Hut. You take a test, fail or pass. If you fail, they send you up to take classes where you can pass the actual test.
It's okay if you don't pass this test. We have a mechanism now where we have a teacher on nights and on the weekend in impact office, and with the help of former Governor McGreevy, JSEP, and everybody with the county freeholders here today, Mr. Bailey Romano, Tom DeGiso, all freeholders, working together to make sure we get you to that door, and you open up the door.
The teachers are phenomenal. They help you with the reading, the writing, and the math. If you're afraid that you can't read, they take the time out and they help you. If you're afraid you can't do math, they take the time out and help you. All right? That's what they're there for. They want to help you. They want to help each and every one of you. Nobody needs to be afraid that you don't know how to do work. Let's just say educational work. That's what they're there to do.
Give you all the tools in our toolbox to get you to that door. And the only way is you slipping and not going to perform. The key into the program is passing an aptitude test. The second is an interview. We will help you with the aptitude test and the interview. The third thing is on you, the drug test. Each building trades has a drug test. Sometimes they're random, sometimes they're on the job. Just thinking that you take one and you're done doesn't happen. There's projects we want to make sure that buildings go up with safety, and our men and women are safe and they're working in a controlled environment.
The next thing is the training program. The number one thing is never be late. If they tell you to be there at 8 o'clock, be there at 7:30, 7:45. If you want time, you're late, simple like that. And they close the doors, they tell you, no, like that's it. No second chances, no none of that. They don't want to hear that. All right, so just make sure you're there on time. The second step was they took us down there to Jamesburg with Miggy, and they provided a bus for us. So the bus left at 6:30, so that means you got to be there at 6 o'clock because the bus is pulling off. They're not going to wait for nobody. They're just pulling off. Or you can drive yourself down there to Jamesburg and take the classes, but just make sure you're there by 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock classes start. If you walk in there at 7 o'clock on the dot, they're going to tell you, sorry. 90% of all these locals are going to tell you, they might, somebody say 80, 70, it's to be on time. The rest is up to you. If they tell you to be there at 6 o'clock at work, you need to be there at 5:30, 5:45. If they tell you 7 o'clock, you need to be there at 6:30, 6:45. The rest is up to y'all. Nobody's going to hold your hand to bring you to work. They don't want to hear excuses. Everybody here is adults. It's up to you.
But the important thing is here, we're going to give you a career. One day you'll be working in Jersey City. Next week, you might be working out in Morristown. The end of the day, you'll be doing something that you want to do and be happy what you want to do. So we're going to push, and we're going to push you hard, because for your girl day, former Governor McGreevy, and all the people around it, through the mayor and the council, and the county exec, and all the freeholders, we started this program in Jersey City. We moved over to Newark. We're looking to do some in Bayonne. We're looking to do a temple.
If this is what you want to do, this is a career. It's not a job, it's a career. You get a pension, you get an annuity, this is a career. For ex-felons, ex-cons, whatever it is your background, don't matter. This is a career. This is your second chance.